Captain.
That was assault over there, you know.
Let's call a lawyer.
Oh, I would if I had one.
Taking the one that was offered to you.
Well, I only used the best. I had tried to contact my former counsel, Evangeline Williamson, but I was distressed to learn that she had become incapacitated some time ago. Understand, it was a hate crime. Such a shame. What is Llanview coming to?